and he told us a story. Specifically, John, involving you.
Busted.
And I was just wondering if you could tell us your side of the rollers story.
Do you want a demonstration? I'm sure she said every morning that she was sitting in the makeup chair when we'd come in and she'd be glamorous and happy and bubbly. She'd be happy and bubbly, but not glamorous. Oh, come on, we like live with each other for the longest time. It's about 6 o'clock in the morning. None of us look good, right?
I was so glamorous.
And she'd be sitting there, and it always takes girls a little bit longer to get ready because they have the hair and all that kind of stuff.
Yeah. So he says.
Very quick, so Scott says. So we would be sitting there in her rollers, and I just used to come up behind her, and you know, she'd be eating her breakfast, whatever she was having.
I was asleep, John. I was asleep.
Well, sometimes you were asleep. Yeah, this particular moment, she was asleep, and I walked up behind her, and I just thought, this will be really fun. So I took out my John Thomas, otherwise known as Big Bubba. And she was leaning back, and it was a big roller. It was hanging about here, and I lifted it up, and I put it through. And then I went, morning, Eve. And without batting an eyelid, she went, morning, Ginny.
Who's talking to you?
It's like a Bluetooth earpiece.
I took a few photographs first, though, so if anybody wants them.
She's not kidding. We do have photographs of her because we thought it was so funny. We're like, quick, take a picture, baby. Quick, just talk to her.
The monkey. It went by.
This is why I left.